For the donkey of the day.
That's pretty funny.
Charlamagne the devil?
Possibly.
The Breakfast Club.
Donkey of the day for Friday, August 3rd goes to Richard Madruga of the great state of Florida. I have not given donkey to anyone from Florida all week, so it's safe to say this is the sanest week Florida has ever had. What does your Uncle Sharla always tell you? The craziest people in the world come from the Bronx and all of Florida. And I began to get a little worried this week since Florida provides so much content for my donkey of the day. And lo and behold, in my inbox came a perfectly good donkey wrapped in a bow delivered from, you guessed it, the great state of Florida, the Sunshine State. Now, Richard is a crazy ex-boyfriend. A lot of women have those, okay, the ones who pop up at your house or job unannounced, threaten violence to you or whoever you're currently dating, leave crazy messages on your voicemail and on your social media. You know the type. Richard is that type. All right, his ex-girlfriend Megan, who I'm sure is proud to say she's his ex, because whenever you realize how crazy someone is, leaving them, you realize was the best thing for you, okay? Well, Megan was attending a surprise birthday party with her current boyfriend, Christopher Lowry. It was her birthday. And Richard, who clearly wasn't invited, must have gotten a memo with the time and location because he pulled up wanting all the smoke. Let's go to NBC 6 Miami for the report, please.
An alarming attack. A man trying to surprise his girlfriend on her birthday winds up getting stabbed by her ex-boyfriend. A special night turning into a nightmare.
It appears that the suspect was waiting in his pickup truck for the victim to arrive right here at this art studio in Davie before beating the victim with a screwdriver, all while his friends, family, and even a child looked on.
34-year-old Richard Madruga. In the surveillance tape, police say he came out of the truck apparently enraged and attacked Christopher Lowry with two screwdrivers, stabbing him multiple times. The two wrestled to the ground while friends and family watched in horror. Lowry ended up in the emergency room to get stitches in his face and staples on his head.
Davie police arrested and charged Madruga with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon.
Now, here's the thing, my brothers. I understand you may be all in love with your ex, and she may be the best thing you ever had, but ask yourself one simple question. Is the woman you love that doesn't want to be with you anymore worth taking a penitentiary chance and spending time in a cell surrounded by a bunch of penises for an extended period of time? The reason it's so stupid to fight your old bae's new boo, it's not like after you beat the new boyfriend up, she's going to be with you. Okay, this isn't a duel for her heart. All right, you're not fighting for her love. After you hurt this man and you're sitting in a jail cell, she's still going to be out here in these streets letting her new boo blow her back out. So what's the point? Richard, you pull up in your truck with your pistol on her birthday, drop your pistol when her new boo rushes you, and then resort to stabbing her new boyfriend with two screwdrivers? You played this all wrong because she will never be with you ever again. Simply because, one, you're crazy, and two, you ruined her birthday. If anything, you should have got her an amazing gift. That's how you properly disrupt her birthday. Y'all brothers got to stop looking for revenge and figure out a way to make your exes jealous and make her feel like she's missing something. And the way you do that is through flossing, not fighting. Don't block her on the gram or Twitter or Facebook. Let her see you shining. Every chance you get, look like you're having a good time without her. Get in shape. Be successful. Success is always the best revenge. Not stabbing, Richard. Our board op drama's in here. Drama, do you know what Richard is short for?
It feels like a setup, but it's a...
Yes. Yep. And that's exactly what Richard Madruga is, okay? And that's exactly what Christopher Lowry got stabbed by. Can I say Chris got stabbed by a... Since I'm talking about Richard?
Nope, not that's not.
That's not gonna work?
No.
Okay. Anyway, please give Richard Madruga the biggest hee-haw. Charlamagne the God here, and today's Donkey of the Day is brought to you by the law office of Michael S. Lamonsoff. Don't be a donkey and call my friend Michael if you've been hurt in a construction accident. 212-962-1020. That's 212-962-1020. Don't be a donkey!